Lord, Father of all, we bow before you in humble recognition of our dependence upon you. We give you praise and thanksgiving for your continuous love and abiding presence in our lives. You have assured us in your holy word that in Jesus we have a high priest who knows our frailties, our burdens, and our cares. We ask you this morning that you would meet with us to share in the hurt, in the pain, in the caring. Gentle Shepherd, we need your caring touch to bind up wounds and strengthen hearts. We need your strong protective arms around us. Please give each of us what we need most of you this morning. For we ask this in your holy name. Amen. This morning, to the only wise God, our Savior, glory and majesty, dominion and power, both now and forever.
I did that before. Yeah. I'm going to go.